Have you ever had that, like, that special person in your life, and you always wanted to tell them that you love them before they, you know, passed away, go to jail, move to another state? I'm sending this one down all the way to Dallas, Texas, to my dad.
I know I'm wrong, cause when you call, I don't answer my phone, and it's not cause I think I'm grown, cause I'm on my own. I can't repay you for the love that you showed to a young hustler. Took me in your house and off the streets and out of the struggle. Always treated me like royalty, the prince of a king. And when I wanted to give up, you said, son, follow your dreams. I used to think you was a prophet, how you saw in the future. You always said that we would profit, it was part of our future. You always let us use the Malibu when we had shows. You never held nothing from us, money, cars, and clothes. It never meant nothing to you, though you stayed fresh as a baby. You was more like Slim and Bread was more like Baby. I was more like Weezy, then I start popping them pills. I was dancing my tail off, tripping, tricking my mail off. Truck had the blue Eclipse, Ed had him a Cadillac. The strong survived, Curtis Pride had him a Potter Pack.
Now usually I don't do this. But go ahead and put your drinks in the air tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We've all gathered here tonight to celebrate the life of a living legend. None other than Mr. Derrick, Dick Lewis. Go ahead, even if you're a Christian, Jesus said just don't get drunk and wallow in it. Go ahead and get your Roman candles together. Get your black cat, ladies and gentlemen, get your sparkles. I'll meet you guys outside in about 5 minutes. Tonight is a celebration. We're here to celebrate the life of a little legend.
Yeah.
Some guys from Louisiana, another man, and Mr. Then my mama died.
You looked me in my eyes and told me I would make it. I swear to God, I thought I'd never make it. Then we had that second line after church. Yeah. I was sloppy drunk 10 minutes when we got out church. You was always there to wipe my tears.
Yep.
I swear to God, you kept it real. Sent us to New York when you had never been. Waiting for Nutty to come home from the federal pen.
F-ons.
The world could never change a real
dealer.
And I hope the Lord really forgive a real killer. You never made excuses for mistakes you made. And never held on to nothing would never get you paid. I swear I seen the fire in your eyes. Determination, you never called in. Dedication, I pray the Lord would bless my daddy Derrick. I hope I died before you, cause I couldn't stand to see you buried.
Today I'd like to thank you all, ladies and gentlemen, for allowing yourselves to be in the company of greatness tonight. I know many of you came from near and far. You got planes, you rode trains, and drove cars. But nonetheless, we've showed up tonight to give our absolute best. And we will not leave if you're not impressed. Tonight is definitely going to be a celebration of the life of a living legend. Put your hands in the air. Go ahead and take a bow. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you none other than Mr. Derrick.
I'll forever be your son and you'll forever be my father. I could always depend on you even when times get harder. My best man and my wedding godfather of my kids. If I die today or tomorrow, he treat him like his kids. A lot of people on the outside said I'm doing well. You see the inside of me, that young black male. There's not another man alive on the face of the earth that kept it real like my daddy when I was down in the dirt. I love my brother Truck, that's my twin, we two of a kind. We love our brother Flea, that makes three, we three of a kind. Ed and said that's my heart, believe it. Big Bread, G-Nut, Los and T. I love you, believe it. My heart don't pump Kool-Aid, it pump Battle Jeezy. I'll come get you in Africa if you play with Dick Leezy.
Yes, sir.
Believe that, the realest man that I ever know. I got this love for your dad and I'm just here to show.
Amen.
Today begins.
And it's been a wonderful occasion.
I missed them before.
It's definitely been one that you will never ever forget. As the sun sets tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and the horizon arise on the other side of the world, you would always remember one of the greatest individuals to ever be in the world.
I'd like to thank you, ladies and gentlemen, from the bottom of my heart, to the absolute finish, from the absolute start,
the realest individual that I've ever known.
For 65 seconds.
I'd like to thank you
out here today. We're just going to celebrate the life of a living legend.
Every day.
My daddy,
why are you here?
Derrick Lewis.
And I have personally
given credit. All of my hustle, my college education, everything that I've acquired, I'm sure of the fact that he was the only individual that did something for me that no other individual ever did other than my mother. And you probably ask yourself, well, what is that? He believed in me. He believed that my dream was real. He believed that I could be the man that I am. So I credit it all to him. All glory go to God, but real recognize real. So I take my hat off to him while he's here. We just came out here today to celebrate. I got all of my brothers. It's nothing but love out here. We're just gonna celebrate. We're gonna have a good time. And we're gonna celebrate his life, and we're gonna give him his flowers while he can still smell them.